buddy. How you doing? Man behind the camera. ASMR. And I will be having Arby's BLT sandwich with some curly fries and a Coke float. So just kick back and enjoy watching me chow down on this stuff from Arby's. Everyone's first day of June. Hope your first day of June was a good one. How was the weather for all of you? Here, where I'm at in Michigan, it was supposed to cool off, but it doesn't feel like no cooling off to me. Spit some rain, but nothing big and major. just letting everybody know that I do have a P.O. box that you can send me fan mail if you would like. I'll put my P.O. box in the description below. That way, just in case you want to send me fan mail, you can send me fan mail. Also, if you'd like to send me some treats, you can send treats. Just to let you know, if you're new and you came along this video for some unknown reason and you can't hear like crunch noise, I do not have any teeth. I didn't take care of my teeth. Just to let some of you know that, well, I can't hear no crunching noise. That is why. So maybe you're saying, well, he eats funny. That's why, also, that I don't got no teeth. this Coke float is pretty good. Really like it. You can get it at Arby's. I'm used to a root beer float, but not a Coke float. Again, that Coke float was good. Well, everyone, I want to say y'all take it easy out there. And again, I will put my P.O. box in the description down below. So, again, if you would like to send me fan mail, snacks from your country, you're more than welcome. But please put down on the back of the envelope or package on what channel you watch. If you watch Man Behind the Camera, ASMR, put that down. That way, I will know on what channel to do the review on, alright? You all take it easy in this ASMR.